after New Zealand defeated India in the Wellington Test to register their second victory in World Test Championship. Skipper Kane Williamson said they don't use the term bouncing back. You can get carried away thinking about results when you have a number of poor ones, he explained. In their last Test series, New Zealand got whitewashed 0-3 against Australia. Subscribe to the channel for more news.